And leaders at HEMSI hope a new merger with Huntsville Hospital will help them to respond to emergencies faster. The merger was approved yesterday, but HEMSI leaders say patients can still go to their hospital of choice. This will go into effect on January 1st.